Good Sunday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick with a quick check of your forecast. Hardly any rain, just over a tenth of an inch for the entire month of September, and vegetation across the Mid-South is drying out. In the News Channel 3 viewing area, Lee County, Arkansas, and Tate County, Mississippi are under burn bans at this time. That may go up in number over the next several days, and plenty of other counties in the tri-state area will continue to see dry, dangerous conditions out there, including some wildfires yesterday around 385 in Riverdale and around Crittenden County close to I-55. So please use caution with anything involving fire or flame in the next couple of days, and keep those cigarette butts in the car. Temperatures back in the mid to upper 90s again today, and southerly winds not doing anything to cool anybody off. But there is hope in store as we look for some relief by the end of the week. Stay tuned for more with News Channel 3 on air and online.